very fast moving investigation. We've got the full weight of the counter-terrorist police network. We've got our colleagues in the intelligence agencies and government helping in every way they possibly can. We're making some very considerable progress. You will have seen the announcement of an arrest earlier on in relation to this. We will continue to work as hard as we can to make sure that we reduce the threat in this country and that we know exactly who it was who did this, whether there's anybody else involved, and just try to reduce the risk as fast as we possibly can. Yesterday's event was absolutely appalling, horrendous. My thoughts and everybody's are with those people who were injured. I think we had an excellent response. I went to the scene last night. I'm really proud of everybody who coordinated that response, but it must have just been utterly awful for everybody on that train. The threat level, as you know, is set by the Joint Terrorism Analysis Centre. They're independent and they will constantly review what is going on in terms of intelligence and in terms of the investigation. At the moment, it is at critical. As you say, that started last night. That means that we've taken a whole series of measures. In London, where I've been today and yesterday, we have more police on the streets, we have more unarmed police, and we have more armed police. The public should feel utterly reassured by that.
I'm not overly concerned. Obviously, there is a little concern, but really not overly concerned. I know there's a lot of security presence and other precautions taken by the police.
Yeah, I'm a bit concerned, but I'm actually feeling quite safe. My parents were a little bit concerned, but yeah, it's okay.